What I want people to take away from my book is that a lot of people in prison have redeemable qualities. There's a lot of talent too. And I honestly believe that if we help them while in prison and come out of prison, they're going to be honest and productive citizens. Now, what I want people that are struggling with addiction and incarceration to realize that, hey, if I can make it, you can make it. And it's possible.